Now, where were we? Don't think I've been here. We got two ways down there, and a way to the left here, which I would explore. Ow. Okay. Unite. Unite. Oh yes, I'm still teaching her how to use my attack. How are we doing with teaching? Nearly there. I can soon be able to swap them around and teach you your ability. I don't like those dragons. Skill, Sakura Strike. Do mind. Loads of levels up, and almost got it. So I can go straight, or this way. This way is different. There's a treasure chest in that room. There's a guy over here which I can kill. With some Commander Terrace Farmer with him as well. Oh, I don't like their necks. Strike, and I will actually use my Kainothang this time. Yeah, so Rendrum's actually done it, so let's change around my battle plan. Unite set up. Sakura's learned with Phoenix Slash. Status Sakura. Apparently, yes. That sack has learned the Felix Slash. Okay. So what should I do in order to do a better plan now? Formation. Modi. Modi was a healer, wasn't he? Either can teach kindest drops and kindest rain, or learn Mother Ocean. Modi. Again. I think Modi will teach that. I'm going to keep him like that. Formation. I mean, I'm certain you can't get my front there. I think that's probably a good strategy there. Anyway, what do we have? We have a door, closed door. This one's open, no, closed. All these doors are closed. There's no buttons to press. Gotta come back here at some point to that was quite hefty with the store. I'm dead. So one use of that ability is how much experience? 17%. It's quite a quick ability to learn at least. There is an item in here. This is Burning Shard. Ah, that's the thing we need. For now, because I'm going to use my ability to teach Mother Ocean. I want to come across all the zombies again. See what zombies do actually take damage from healing in this game. There's so many blocked off areas here. I'm pleased that Motion is such a powerful ability in this game though. It should be. But it should... I'm amused by its downside, let's put it. In fact, it heals everybody. Interesting. Oi. I said oi. I mean, I know I'm using a lot of my restoratives doing this, but it's worth it. Banning a stream in Twitch, or a twin in Twitch, time to sell views. Not appreciate that, to be honest with you. Sorry about that. Whenever I come across someone who is blatantly trying to sell a buy follower type thing, I need to go very quickly. Down the other side. Whisper here is very spooky. Do you mind?
See?
I do actually quite like the teach mechanic in this game. It's an interesting way of learning your new abilities. A shaman. Teach promotion. I'm very dead. Hey, Ilya learned. So, battle plan. Unite set up. Ilya can now do a teaching. Button over there. Teach kindness rain. How fast is it learnt? Oh, I need to do it 20 times. Ugh. Button. Stop, switch. We have lights. The lights are on. Yes, I just turned on the light switch apparently. That. That's a frozen door. Awe-inspiring ice, but a decoration turns up to the steam of eternal flame. How? There's no hint of any mechanism. Was that a barred room? Let's down this way. More dead ends. I'm definitely gonna need to come back here at some point. For now though, I'm gonna save a game here and join me next time when I try and go through that door. I think it's that door. Bye bye.